attended Hopper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mom, I got a note here from the Hopper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. You ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Hopper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. She walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Hopper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of eyes whenever he's away. Tell us why your secretary had to leave this town. And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her when the shades all pull completely down?